Dr. Jeeva. I'm working in Partha Dental, Fraser Town Clinic. Today's topic is root canal treatment. More specifically, where a root canal treatment is required and what is the procedure for a root canal treatment. So to understand a root canal procedure or a treatment, we have to understand the normal structure of the tooth. We have the outer enamel, then the inner dentin, and the innermost is the pulp. Pulp provides vitality to the tooth. Now in this picture, the caries or the decay has started out in the enamel and then progressed into the dentin. Here the caries has progressed into the pulp and infected the pulp chamber, leading to inflammation or abscess formation and subsequent pain. We also do RCTs in a situation where there is periodontal disease in your gums, which has extended into the bone and reached the tooth. Such situations also cause inflammation and pain in the tooth, leading to root canal treatment. Interventional RCTs are also done on tooth, such as, for example, we need to place a crown on a teeth. An interventional RCT is done by your dentist to avoid future problems in that tooth. Also, the tooth which has undergone a fracture or a trauma also requires root canal treatment because they are also prone to infections. So what is the procedure for root canal treatment? When you go to a dentist, the first thing a dentist does is anesthetize the tooth. After anesthetizing the tooth, the infected or the caries, dentin and the enamel and pulp tissue is removed by introducing a series of files. The root canals or the pulp canals are thoroughly cleaned and shaped, and every last bit of infected tissue is removed. After which the canal is dried and a biocompatible restorative material is packed into the canal. After this, the permanent restoration is given to the tooth. It is important to note that a crown has to be placed on a tooth which has undergone root canal treatment, because root canal treatment makes the tooth brittle as it is non-vital. So it is important to protect the tooth from fracture. So this is a series of awareness videos we are doing to educate the public. I hope this has been very helpful to you people. Please visit us for any sort of dental problems and for consultations. Thank you.